afternoon. I hope everyone's having a lovely day today. It's nice and sunny in Manchester. I hope it's sunny where you are, and if it's not, put a coat on, man up, and get out the house. For those of you joining for the first time, welcome. My name is Colin, and this is Colin Has a Lot of Free Time. The normal concept for each video is that I film it through Snapchat and therefore it is live, so each bake happens when I'm doing it, so usually things go wrong. And if anything does go wrong, and usually it does, I can quickly edit it out and put it together properly for my YouTube channel, which some of you may be watching. Hello YouTube people! So what I'm baking today is a raspberry and white chocolate cupcake, which the recipe can be found on shewhobakes.co.uk. The link is possibly somewhere here.
Oh, I've got no ingredients.
Or do I? Ta-da! Oh, it's magical every single time. So I have my ingredients, which are raspberries, white chocolate chips, self-raising flour, caster sugar, lemon juice, and 4 eggs. Before I forget, I must preheat the oven, which is 140 degrees. Done! I also need some butter, but we had a bit of a fight earlier, so I'm leaving it in the fridge to chill. Which was probably a big mistake, because it needs to be creamed together with the sugar and it all has to be done by hand because I don't have an electric whisk. Breaking news, my glamorous assistant has just arrived to help me with filming. Ta-da!
Hey!
It's Sam.
Hello.
So we need 200 grams of caster sugar and 200 grams of butter, which is this and this, and I need to knead it together. Knead it, knead it. So, as I said before, I don't have an electric whisk? What's wrong with me? Electric whisk. So I'm just doing it all by hand, which is going to take forever. Wash your hands, wash your hands. So I'm adding in the eggs, 4 eggs, and last time I learned that you're not supposed to keep them cold, you're supposed to keep them at room temperature. Thanks, Brett. Oh, it's like scrambled eggs. Should I use a whisk? Would that make this go faster? Or because I think it works better. I don't know, my arm's tired. So I've got to now add the flour, 200 grams. Well, I think I've got to add it now. I'm just going to go for it because, well, flying on the seat of your pants always works, eh? Back to using the spoon because it's not really mixing properly with the whisk. So I've added the lemon, which is 1 teaspoon, and now I'm adding the raspberry flavouring, which I've got strawberry, I've just realised. Oops. Smells synthetic. So I'm adding the white chocolate chips to the mixture. Woo! Make it rain! Oh, it's all a mess! Why is it as clean as I go? Are you filming?
Yeah.
I can't get the lid off. So, I've got to put the cupcake things in the cupcake holder, so I'm going to use some magic. I'm adding the mixture to the cupcake holders. If I add a little bit, then I can put raspberries inside, and then that's where the raspberry comes in of the name. Just flatten down, you wee. I'm not really sure how much I'm supposed to add on top of the raspberries, so this is it's a wonderfully, Yeah, this is happening. Now it's going into the oven for 25 to 30 minutes.
We'll be right back.
So, seeing as it's coming up to Easter, I've decided I was going to make nests for mini eggs, and I need to make the buttercream icing sugar, which I forgot to do till now. The recipe asks for 150 grams of unsalted butter and 300 grams of icing sugar, which I don't know if I've got icing sugar. I do, we're fine, we're all good. There it is, ta-da. Oh, they look alright! Hey! Top. I need to invest in some baking powder. Top. Ta-da! They look alright! So I've got my icing sugar, which I'm still blending together to make it like a pasty thing. But yeah, cool. Okay, so I think I've only piped once in my life and it didn't go very well. So here we go. Oh, it's not working. Oh, I'm not at the end yet. Oh. I've got the knack of it now, I think. Nesty. Ta-da! That's one. So I made a small mistake in not waiting for them to cool before I put the icing on, because now the butter is starting to melt in the nests. But look at, so pretty. So my taste test from my independent adjudicator, which is totally not biased in the slightest, is Sam. Take a big bite. There we go. Get it all in there. Mm. Here goes. Oh my god, it's actually really good.
Yay!
So thank you for joining. Today I made raspberry and white chocolate Easter cupcakes, courtesy of shewhobakes.co.uk for the recipe. My name is Colin, and please feel free to look at the other videos that I have created and put on YouTube, which are displayed here.